So this here's my water rain filtration system. You can see it just barely drops. And then of course that basket there is just to collect pine needles and whatever else gets in the buckets from the rain. And then I take and filter it like that, sanitize it a little, and put it in my storage buckets. That's what I do anyhow.